Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man. We're in California. Yeah, we're going to continue on threshing this, whatever this is. Wheat? Is this wheat? Okay, let's start this thing up. And let's see, which one is this one? This is the rented one, so I think this is the one that runs on his own. So let's go back to auto wash, get him to work. Let's go to the next one, get him started. Auto wash, go man go. All right, this one's waiting for a trailer and he's on field one. He's almost done actually, get him going. And this one can tag along behind that one. Auto wash. Go man go. All right, now let's go find some trucks. Can't remember what we were doing here. Let's see this guy. Let's start him up. And did he have a course? Field one, he's got a field one course. So I don't know what he's doing here. Get him back to field one, put him to work. Well, it said California is the place you ought to be, so I loaded up the truck and we're going to California. Beverly, I guess. Hills, that is. Movie stars, swimming pools. Whatever else it takes. Now, did I have the... Am I going the right way? Did I have... All right, I don't have it. I don't have the wheel withers on. I couldn't remember whether I had it running on this field or not. Or not this field, this farm. And I'm hoping that we're heading the right way to field number one. Maybe I better check. Where are we? Okay, I forgot. There we are. Yeah, I'm not heading to field number one. Field number one is this way. Mirrors are kind of, I don't know, that one's pretty good. I can see the edge of the trailer. I can't see anything out of these two. I don't know what I'm supposed to be seeing in the outside one. I think the trailer, but I can't. And I can't see through the trailer. Ah, there we are. Now, slow down for the railroad track. Look both ways. I don't want to get slammed by one of those things. Oh, look. It's reminding me that I've got rentals. Those damn rentals cost me $32,000 to take them through the night, but I didn't want to re-rent them. Again. All right, let's drive this course. Oh, don't do that. Oh no! Stop. Can't you just see your combine over here? You can't just see this guy and drive and get some crop here? I guess not. Oh well, fine. Alright, let's get our other truck. What was this one doing? Okay, he's full of stuff, so we'll empty him. Does he have a course? He does. Let's drive it. And then I think the other rig was just selling, wasn't he? So let's get him to do whatever he was doing. All right, go. Oh, shoot. Shoot. There you go. I hate when I do that. Drive now. Well, he's not full, but I don't know exactly know what he's doing. I can't remember whether I had this course set up correctly or not. I think I do. Or I think I did. So, let's just let him go. Let's see what else we got going here, though. Okay, we got our truck. Wow, that guy got back to this field pretty quick, didn't he? Yeah, good job. What's he doing? Was I going to do some seeding with him? Oh, I didn't buy a seeder. Oh, yes, I did. Yes, I did. I rented one, I'll bet. Okay, so this guy is dirty. Goodness. Great. Yeah, don't sit there, girl. All right. What else we got going? I'm having trouble today with my equipment. For some reason, every once in a while, I'll get a really terrible echo in my headset when I'm recording. So I'm hearing myself about 2 seconds after I say something. It's just driving me nuts. And if I turn the sound down so that I'm not hearing myself, that's the sound to the game, too. So it shuts the game sound off. Pain in the butt. All right, onward. Too bad those sprinkler systems don't work. That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it? Yeah, I got a lot of equipment to buy. Let me see if I've got... All right, so I own one of those. Okay. Is that rented? That's rented. Those are rented. Crap. All right, I got to find out where they're at. I thought I was... Was I seeding someplace? I don't remember. I gotta figure out where I was. Was I up at 25? I think. Dang it. There goes that plane. Okay, so where in the heck was I? I thought I was up at 25. Let's run up that way and see if that's where I was. Oh, maybe it's this way. So the question is, where did I leave the equipment? If I had... Man, the windshield's so dirty, I can't see through there. Where did I leave that equipment if I was planting and seeding stuff? I don't think that's my field. Yeah, this seems familiar. I was up here doing something, but why is the tractor through over there? Or did I rent a tractor to do the seeding and then turn the tractor back in and didn't turn the seeder back in? Is that what happened? Okay, are these... Now, what is this? Is this two fields, or did I just screw up? What is this? Why is the field messed up like that? All right, let's go to the growth and look at the growth pattern. Well, not through there, through here. All right, field 25. Let's look at that. Okay, it's just not growing, because it looks like the growth pattern's okay. All right, so now I still don't know where that... Okay, what's down here? Let's go down there. We're going to go down to field number 9 and see what's going on down there. Uh-oh, the farm silo's empty. Oh, no. But we'll get a couple of those trailers filled back up again. Never fear. Follow the train line. There's a train coming. No train's coming. Let's live dangerously. Na-na-na-na-na-na. I'm on a railroad track. Now this thing should be jumping all over the dang place on the rail track. No train coming. I'm safe so far. Watch that thing just magically appear in front of me and wipe my butt out. Only in California. I gotta find that air seeder. I guess I could just return it and then re-rent it. That'd tell me where it was. Well, I'm surprised. I thought the train came by a little more often than this. Well, there it is. Speak of the devil. All right, I'll move. I don't like playing chicken. He's bigger than I am. Bye, train. It looks empty. I wonder what this switch is for. Why would you want to switch the trains like that? I think that's just for show. And, of course, I'm lost again. Let's see. All right, I'm getting closer. I gotta go kind of that way. Let me find a road first, though. John Deere dealer. We're gonna have to get a deer. A little bit of lag in this way. The town zombies. I blame it on the town zombies. If there's a cop hiding back there like nobody can see him. I see you. Ooh, what's that? Looks like cotton, but I don't think we have cotton, do we? We might have. I don't remember what's on this map. Okay, so there's a road over here. It looks like a freeway. Let's cross here. Not in the ditch. And we'll head through here. Yeah, really, I don't know if the Puma can pull that cedar or not. Yeah, and I know there's an easy way to find it. All I have to do is, all right, what's that? Nozzles hanging down or something? Okay, so this is field number 9. This is ours. There it is. There it is. Now, why did I just leave it sitting out there? I don't remember. Man, the lag here is killing me. Now, I had some people asking me about this cedar. This cedar is a little bit different in that the two pieces are separate. You can get this cedar in a mod that the two pieces are together. They're just one piece. And you just fill one of them, you fill both of them. That didn't seem too realistic to me, so I wanted the one that was two pieces where I have to fill the front, and I have to fill that with fertilizer. I have to fill this with seed, and they distribute at different they don't distribute together. One of them runs out before the other one does. Okay, so it looks like we've got, this is fertilizer, and that is seed. And we've got 100% seed, 97% whole. I just remembered why I didn't do this. It needs to be cultivated. See, that's the other reason why the other machines, you don't have to cultivate. And that's why this guy was back on the farm, wasn't it? Whoop. All right, so what I need is a cultivator, and I don't believe that I got my mod. That's why. Yep, I don't have my mod. Wait a minute, what's that? Oh, I do. I want that 27 footer right there. We're gonna rent it. I don't want these. I gotta get rid of these. Why did they get in there? All right, so we're gonna rent this. And then we need to rent a tractor. What should we get? Let's try this Fendt. How big is it? 360 horsepower. Is that enough? That's 220. That's 190. I want to try this Fendt. I haven't tried it on the field yet. What's this one? 680. That's a Cat Challenger. I'm not sure about that mod. Let's try the Fendt. All right, now let's go get it. Gimme. Everything seems to be going okay here. And you can just drive now. Right, there's the Fendt. So let's start that up. Yeah, this is the one that inside the cab is quiet. It's not completely quiet. You can still kind of hear when you go, but it's a little bit quiet. Let's grab this thing and hopefully we're going to need a weight, aren't we? So let's, I actually probably buy a weight. We don't need to rink it. We don't need to rent it. Let's buy one. Let's see, weights. Let's do. We do have the Fendt. That one is, how much is that one? It doesn't say. Well, it doesn't say. 2,500? Is that one bigger than this one? Well, they're both the same price. I'm going to rent it because I don't know what it is. So let's rent that one and hope it's heavy enough. I was going to buy it, but they cheated me by not telling me how big it is. I don't see anything there. It just says Fendt. God darn it, I hate when they do that. If you're gonna make a mod for a weight, you should at least tell you how much it weighs in the description. I mean, really, come on. All right, let's hook up to this thing and see what we can do. Hopefully this will pull it. All right. And off we go. We're heading down south, I believe. Let's see. Yeah, it's much quieter inside the cab, isn't it? Than outside. Well, it seems to be pulling it okay, but... Oh, God. Is that going to fit through there? Oh, that's not going to fit through there. Oh, geez. You got to go out the hard way. Yes, I don't have that cedar in the single mod. So if you want that, it's easy to find. All you gotta do is go out and go to a mod page and type in John Deere wing, I think it's called, cedar, and you'll find it. It's by the same guy that makes the mod that I use makes the other version too. So read the description, and normally the description will say that this is one piece, and if you want the one that's not one piece, it gives you another page to go to. All right, we're going to just go down the highway. Running down the highway. This is a pretty nice tractor. I like this Fendt tractor. Oh, that's right. The reason I didn't like it was the mirrors. It doesn't have mirrors. Mirrors don't work. But, oh well. It shakes like hell, too. It's supposed to do that. It's part of the physics of the mod. Now, you'd think if they could do that, you know, make it all physical and stuff, they could put mirrors in, wouldn't you? But I like the tractor anyway. I don't have to drive inside like that. I can drive on the outside. Well, and even so, I don't need to look behind me. I can do this. So there you go. Of course, all the shaking's gonna drive me crazy. I don't know why this is lagging so bad. I've played this map before, didn't lag like this. Gold. All right, let's see. We're getting close. Where's my field? What's this? What are those things? Oh, they're guy wires. This is a radio station. There's our cedar. Oh, geez. Oh. Okay. So I guess it doesn't matter where we start, does it? Let's start in this corner over here. And I don't know what the hell happened there. Was that me? Did I do that?
Did I do that?
Well, it seems to be pulling it good enough, although I would think it'd take a beefier tractor to do this. But I'm gonna go with it. Let's do a course here. All right, so we're gonna do just a field work course, and we're going to do one of those. We're gonna do field number 9. Whoops, field number 9. Gonna go 26.4 meters. Starting corner, the northwest. Northwest, we're gonna be heading south. And we're gonna activate that, and then generate that course and save that course. Cultivate field 9, that works for me. All right, let's line this sucker up and get him started. I think I planted something there somehow. I don't know, even though it wasn't cultivated. Well, whatever there is there is gonna be cultivated in, so. All right, so yeah, this tractor seems to be pulling it okay. So we're going with it. All right, something's wrong. What's that? What is going on? Am I doing something wrong? Is there something on this? Wait a minute, stop this guy. Is there crop on this? Not that. 9, it doesn't look like it. Fruit types. Doesn't look like there's anything on it. What in the world? I don't get it. I don't understand. Is that manure? Is that manure? That's what it is, isn't it? But wouldn't you think that cultivator would cultivate it in? Wouldn't you? Wouldn't you think? Wouldn't you? Yeah. I got rid of the drive mod. What do they call it? I always get the name wrong. It just really royally screwed up my wheel. My tractor's drift now. You see how I'm drifting? Never did that before. And sometimes the tractors will move forward and back on their own. And didn't do that before. It just really screwed up my game. And I didn't get any benefit out of it. I can get... All right, what's the Fendt doing? Oh. Oh, well, that's not good. All right, Fendt, he's trying. He's really trying. Okay, stop. Oh, man. I don't know what's going on here. Jeez. I guess I could fix that by doing it in a headland, but... Alright, let's... lower this and try to do a little bit of, close that, try to do a little manual stuff here. Well, we'll find out once I run this over the field if that other tractor will seed it okay. Once I've done this, I can't remember what I was seeding it with. Now, do those have collision on them? Those sprinklers? find out. No, they do not. All right, cool beans. What if I just hire somebody from this point? What will happen? He should just run back and forth and those sprinklers won't bother him. We better go check on stuff here. Let's go see what's going on. He's almost done. Getting close. He's getting close. And these guys are just working their tails off. Yeah. Yeah. And... these guys, are they doing what they're supposed to do? Well, so this guy... well, okay. Let's just shut him off for now. No, come on, really. Turn off. Do I have to stop him first? I guess I do. He's rented. I've got 657 so far. That's not enough, though. What do we got left in crops? Let's see. Just the bare nubbins that you get when you start. Okay, fine. All right, let's move on. Are you working okay, buddy? Looks like you're doing your thing. You gotta go get that other tractor. Eventually he's gonna be in the way. You're gonna hit by a train, aren't you? Oh no, you lucked out. Maybe. Oh, here comes one. Oh, it's gonna be a race. Nah. No contest. I got him beat. Alright, so let's see. This guy's definitely maybe in the road. Alright, we're just gonna move you out of the way. This guy needs a weight too. Or did I put one on? No, I did not. Did not put one on. He doesn't pull this very good, does he? Well, alrighty then. We got some damage, a little bit. 4% on the air seater, 2% on the cart. The Puma has 5%. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to leave that on, I guess. I don't see any reason why not to leave the damage mod on. But the first thing I need to do is buy that pickup, because I've got nothing that will repair that. How much is that pickup, anyway? Let's see. Trucks. Alrighty, 75,000. Well, you know, I'm going to have to buy one sooner or later. I guess there's no time like the present, right? Let's go ahead and pick that up. And I don't think you have a choice in the color. Although you'd think a John Deere trailer would be green of some kind, wouldn't you? And there it is. I love this truck. I do love this truck. Let's just put him in the garage for now, because we really don't need him at the moment. Let's just run him in here and set him up for repairs. Don't hit the ball. Don't hit that bench. Let's just run him in. We'll run him in right about here, maybe. Oh, no, it's got to go. It's got to go. Come here. Get back. Come on. No, really. Come on. Don't freeze like that. Come on. I don't know why the leg's giving me trouble today. All right. Let's, is it M and N? Yeah, there we go. We'll just leave him there, all ready for tractors and rigs to come in and get repaired. Right, where's your tractor? Here he comes. Trying to stay out of the way of the train, I think. This guy doesn't care. Now I gotta find that other tractor because I don't really have it set to anything. So let's do that. Okay, so let's put the Puma's in 5. Let's put the cultivator also in 5. Although it doesn't matter, I'm renting the tractor. So let's find him. Alright, let's put him in 5 also. The John Deere truck can stay where he's at, I guess, unassigned for now. Or not. No, let's move it up to 1 with the other truck. Okay, good enough. And then, let's go find out how much that Fendt tractor costs. I never did check to see what it cost. 260, that's not bad. That one's 305, that one's $500,000, and that one's over $500,000, so that one costs more than that one. I'd rather have this one. That's a nice looking mod, but there was something about it that I didn't really care for. It was kind of weird. This is our cheap John Deere, and these are the John Deeres that I kind of had the graphical issues with, if I remember right. This one in particular, I think it was. One of them, the cab was missing. It was floating in air and stuff. No good. You better get back to work. This guy's almost done. I wonder what the Blunk is. I've heard of the Fendt 936 Vario. What's Blunk? Is that somebody's, is that the mod maker's name, or is that a brand name, a model name? I would think the Vario would be the model name. You know, a Fendt 936 Vario. What's the Blunt? If anybody knows, give me a holler, will ya? STV modding. Look at all the pretty colors down there. Yellow and red and blue and brown and green. Yeah, I kind of like this Blunk. Okay, that's just something somebody added, isn't it? Oh, look, you can see through the grill. That's cool. The grill is kind of transparent. Uh-oh. Oh, he's just... Never mind. I thought he broke down. So what else does this tractor do? Anything? Enable IC. So if we go... inside, this thing should do some stuff. Maybe I wonder what though. I wonder if the windows open or something happens here. I don't think I can do it because I've hired a worker, but it must do something. Maybe the steering wheel goes up and down, the seat may go up and down, maybe the doors open, this back window opens, something happens. I just don't know what. Toggle additional weights. Really? On that thing? I know that works on the other one that I've got, but I don't think it does on this one. Yeah. I think that's just for the one that I use all the time. But this one shows that it's got weights 0 kilograms of 2,000. 1,000 ton. I don't know. That must be a 1,000 something or other. That can't be 1,000 ton. That's got to be 1,000 something else. Look at the axles turned in there. Look at that. Graphics are pretty good. It's got some nasty lights on it. You can see through the grill. I like that. I just don't know what blunt means. Got a wheel weight in it. Whatever that's for. Alright. That's enough rubbernecking. Oh, I'm getting all dusted out back here. I'm going to have to check on everybody else to see how they're doing. Field number one, one more pass and he's done. These guys are just playing. Is he full? Oh my god. Where's your tractor? Full. Let's get this guy over there. Can't have that guy being full. Come on. I'm renting this guy. He's just sitting here doing nothing. That's not a very good value, is it? Now, the first thing I got to do is find that combine. There's one over here, looks like. Is that the one that's just sitting? Doesn't look like he's moving. Whoa, don't hit it. Good golly, Miss Molly. Here, fill it up. Now, here comes the other rig. But he's got to line up to his spot over there. Wow, he filled me right up, and he's still got some left. He's still got 30% left. All right, Rhino, move it. Go on, find your combine. Now, do I dump this, or do I just leave it in? No, he's full. He's 100% full. Let's have him go sell this stuff. Yeah, there's a ticket. Oh, geez, where are you going? Don't do that. All right, he's off to the races. Oh, he's almost done. Sweet. What do we got left in fields, though? Let's see. Nope, that one, this one. Okay, so we've got... Let's go up to this. What? Where's field number one? That's field number two. Fruit type. There we go, growth. Okay, so two still got quite a ways to go. One is almost done. And three doesn't have anything on it. We're seeding, well, we're going to seed nine. We're going to seed 11 and 12. Let's see if we can get the crops off of whatever field that is. What field is that? It's got grass on it. That's why it doesn't have a number. Okay, so what's that one? That one doesn't have anything on it. We got corn on 25. We just planted that ourselves. What's down here? These are all grasses, are they? No, they're not. There's corn on 22. Does not belong to us, but we can kind of maybe glom onto it and steal it. What do you think? We'll try it. We'll try it. I think we can do it. We can't do it with course play because you have to own the field. But I think we can do it with auto combine. We'll find out. We'll run this guy up there and see if he can do it. Maybe. Kind of. Sort of. Let's go check on cultivator boy. Is he done? Ooh. All right. All right. All right, all right, all right. Okay, now let's see if this guy will seed now. But what I don't understand is if that really is poo, why did it not cultivate in? You'd think it would. Okay, we're gonna shut that off. Do that. Shut him down. Let's go to him. Get him started. Now, I wonder if I should switch tractors. Because really, this puma isn't big enough to haul that, really. Oh, shoot. I did it again. Try this again. Alright, let's unhook this one. And let's grab this Fendt. I'm pretty sure the Fendt is bigger horsepower than that puma. Pretty sure. Ooh! Had my foot on the brake. Which in this game is reverse. Alright, see what happens now. Let's see, we need to put it in seeding, and then we need to grab a course, and we should have one seeding course, right? Seeding field 25, that should be it. And see what happens this time. We're gonna have the same problem, aren't we? At the other end. So, yeah, we're gonna have the same issue as we had before with that fence on the end of the field. Where did we start this thing? Where's my little eye, my little secret eye here? I don't see the start. Because this isn't field 25, that's why. So do we not have a seed field 9? Seed field 9, we do. It's just not where it's supposed to be. Let's see if it's screwed up though. Because if it's in that corner going that way, it's going to hit this fence. Which I think it is. So we're going to have to turn it around and go the other way. Yeah, that's the way it's going. We're going to have to get rid of that, of course. So let's stop that. And we grab that seed 9 course right there and delete it. And then let's go back up here need to open up this cedar. All right, and then let's see here. Let's go here. I'm going to do field nine. I'm gonna do that. We're gonna start in the northwest. The only difference is, this time we're gonna be heading east. And then generate course, save it. Seed field nine, and let's line it up. Yeah, this cedar really needs a beefy tractor, probably bigger than what it's got. This thing is handling it, but it really shouldn't be. This rig is pretty good size. The cedar, it would take a bigger tractor than 300 horse, I would think. That's just my thought. Because it's full. The one's full of seeds, the other's full of fertilizer. It's gotta be heavy. It really has to be. All right, now, let's see if I can miss this corner over here. Drive course. What's it gonna do? Is it seeding? I think so. I think it is. For all I know, it was before too, though. Let's look at the growth pattern and see what we're doing. And see, it's turning blue here, so that should be good. Although, this is field 9. I keep thinking that this was field 9 over down here, but it's not. What's that little field there? Are we on field 8 or 9? Well, now I'm really confused. Maybe, what the hell? Is this field 8 and that's field 9? If that's the case, I'm confused. I'm really confused. No, because we're on field 9. This is just weird. This is really weird. Go check on everybody else, see how they're doing. This guy's doing his thing, looks like. Okay, he's done. That's good. What? Stop that. Alrighty, let's get out of here. And let's grab this guy. And we're going... Oh no, don't follow me. Don't follow me. I don't want you following me. You drive now and stop at the last trigger. And I'll grab this guy and head him somewhere. Where are we heading with him? We were going to 22, was it? Well, let's just head that way. We're just going to head that way and we'll figure it out. I'm going to go out to the road with him. And we're just going to head till we find a field that has something on it that we can chaff or thresh or whatever term you want to use and go for it and see if we can do it, even though it doesn't belong to us. Because we need the money. And I'm not afraid of taking crops from another farmer. Not in this game, anyway. Alrighty, I'm going to go ahead and call it quits here, and I hope you had fun. If you did, share it, like it, and if you haven't subscribed, that would be wonderful. And I'll see you on the farm the next episode. Happy farming.